This is Not Forgotten, a series featuring unsolved murders. 19-year-old Jonah Golden was attending a party on April 23, 2016, at a home in Jacksonville, Florida, when a fight broke out and numerous shots were fired. When police arrived on scene, they discovered multiple guns and a number of bullet holes in the house. Despite the large number of partygoers and potential witnesses, no one has come forward with information that could lead to an arrest. Jonah's mother, Rebecca, has enhanced the reward and continues to plead for help from the community to find her son's killer. For more information on this case and who to contact with a tip, please visit projectcoldcase.org. Don't let this case remain unsolved.